His winding sheet Robert Herrick come thou, who art the one and wit of all Everett. The grace, the glory, and the best piece of the rest. Thou art of what I did intend thee all, an end. And what was made to meet. Thee, thee my sheet. Come then, and be to my chaste side both bed and bride. We two, as reliques left, will have one rest, one grave. And, hugging close, we need not fear lest entering here, where all desires are dead or cold, as is the mold. And all affections are forgot, or trouble not. Here, here the slaves and prisoners be from shackles free. And weeping widows, long oppressed, do here find rest. The wronged client ends his laws here, and his cause. Here those long suits of chancery lie quiet, or die. And all star chamber bills do cease, or hold their peace. Here needs no court for our request where all are best. All wise, all equal, and all just alike I single quote th single quote dust. Nor need we here to fear the frown of court or crown. Where fortune bears no sway o'er things, there all are kings. In this secure place we'll keep, as lulled asleep. Or for a little time we'll lie, as robes laid by, to be another day reworn, turned, but not torn. Or like old testaments engrossed, locked up, not lost. And for a while lie here concealed, to be revealed next, at that great Platonic year, and then meet here.